Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Melissa Garcia. Thank you so very much for joining us at this back-to-school time.
It is, believe it or not.
All right. Well, we want to help get our audience prepared mentally before they have to get prepared physically for back-to-school.
Exactly.
And some people have those kids going off to college and living in a dorm. You got any ideas or any tips for them?
Absolutely. We have tons of tips for you today to get all your back-to-school needs covered. And, of course, H&M is your great one-stop shop for all your clothing needs for your kids, women, men. They even have items for your home, all starting at just $9.99. Now, you can shop in-store or online at hm.com, and they have some great incentives. If you actually shop in-store and bring in a piece of unwanted clothing, you'll get 15% off your entire purchase. They have some other great incentives as well. But for the women, or for the ladies, the girls, it's all about the 90s. So think about plaid, matching sets. We're loving backpacks, but it's all about the small backpack this season. And they also have some great Ariana Grande tour merchandise. So if you love Ariana, this is a perfect place to get some of her pieces to sprinkle into your wardrobe. For the guys, of course, jogger pants, plaid button-downs, graphic tees are all trending big, outerwear pieces as well. And we can't forget about the kids. They're loving dinosaurs and unicorns, and their Toca Life collection is launching exclusively with H&M on August 8th. So be sure to check out all of those items, either in-store or online at hm.com. Now, as you mentioned, some kids and some maybe young adults are going off to college, and they need to get all of their campus needs covered. And Bed Bath & Beyond, again, is the place to go. They have everything you need for all your campus needs, and they have great people in store to help you check off everything on your list. They also have a great service called Pack and Hold, where you can purchase everything you need for college, either in store, online, or on the app. And then when you get to the college campus you're going to, go to the closest Bed Bath & Beyond location, and all of your items will be waiting there for you to pick up, which is such a great option. So for me, though, the bed is probably your most important part of your dorm room to make you feel at home. And I love the UGG bedding collection. It's so soft. It's so plush. Perfect for any dorm bedroom. And of course, you need great sheets. So these from Pure Beach are amazing. They're soft. They come in a wide variety of colors. And they also come in that extra long length that most dorms require. Now, you also need lots of storage space because you don't have a ton of space in your dorm room. So under bed drawers are great that they have at Bed Bath & Beyond, and they also have bedside caddies as well. And to really make the space feel like your own, I love floor pillows, and also peel and stick wallpaper and wall decals are another great way to just spice up your dorm room, so to speak. All these items, of course, can be found either in-store or online at bedbathandbeyond.com/shop-for-college. So now you have all of your clothing, you have all of your bedding, you want to feel and look your best, and I believe that starts with great skin, and one of my favorite ways to do that is with the Biore Pore Strips. They really help to remove all dirt, oil, and impurity in just minutes. They can remove a week's worth of built-up dirt and grime. So that alone is reason to use these. They also have three different types, which I personally love. They have a deep cleansing pore strip, which removes deep-rooted oil and dirt. They also have charcoal strips, which help remove excessive oil to keep you shine-free for up to 24 hours. And then they also have the witch hazel pore strips, which are great because the astringent properties help shrink and tighten your pores. So between H&M, Bed Bath & Beyond, and Biore, you are covered with all of your back-to-school needs.
All right, then. The only question I have is, yes, backpacks have been downsized. They're not the huge backpacks that those little kids have to try to tote around anymore.
Right. Well, for the ladies, if you want to be on trend, get the small backpack. If you want to be functional, get a big backpack. So maybe get one of each.
They'll want to be on trend.
Exactly.
Trust me on that one. I thank you so very much. So we got things to get with. To get ready. We're pretty much, you gave us everything to get ready for back to school. I want to thank you so much for inspiring my audience, because they are getting ready for back to school, and I'm getting ready for the school zone. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Have a beautiful day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.